Republicans are inching closer to retaking control of the House. Right now, they are just shy of the 218 seats needed to secure that majority. Control of the House would give conservatives the leverage to blunt President Joe Biden's agenda and set off a flurry of investigations. But a slim numerical advantage will pose immediate challenges for GOP leaders and complicate the party's ability to govern.